I'm gonna need a full year to plan this event. It is causing so much stress to try to figure out how to put it all together, to the point where it's not actually any type of fun, and I'm not enjoying the process at all. And it's actually just incredibly stressful, which I get, it should be somewhat stressful, but it shouldn't be completely stressful. So I want to pick a new date and then figure out what exactly needs to be done in this 12 weeks to make sure that that happens. Because right now I'm just overwhelmed. It took me 4 weeks to figure out how to get a sales tax ID for the state of Missouri, which I don't actually have it, I just have the form filled out. And that really set me back. But I would rather have that be the case now than 2 months out from the event be like, actually guys, we're postponing this. And people have already paid and everything, so that would be bad. Also kind of feel like I let myself down, but as long as the event happens, even if it happens a little bit off task, then that's fine. So I just don't know what I'm doing with any of my goals right now. I have been working towards getting my garden set up, which I didn't want to rent a tiller, so I hand tilled it, and it's like 8 feet by about 16 feet. I'm a little sore today, I'm not gonna lie. It's also my last heavy lift day today before my competition, so I'm just, like, my brain's really only focused on the competition right now. I have not been completing like any of the tasks for any of my 12-week year stuff, and I just feel like I'm failing at it again. Having to push the date back makes it feel like I'm failing at that. Trying to figure out, do I continue pushing Etsy or do I start moving everything onto my own website, which is what I want to do. I have my sales tax ID number now, so I could do that. Like, I feel stuck because I have too many options and I don't have a clear end goal now. And now I'm just like, I don't know what to do. And I hate this feeling so much. You're giving me wind and rain. Some kind of butterfly.